The range, a combination of a cooktop and oven, plays a substantial role in any kitchen. It's where family members create together and home cooks refine and develop their skills so they can make chef-level meals at home. Typically, the main things to consider when shopping for a new range are fuel type, cooktop heat options, control placement or configuration, size, performance, features, and finally, finishes. Ranges come in two fuel types, gas or electric. Fuel type can impact both cooking time and cooking results. Gas-powered ranges are usually more energy efficient and less expensive to power than electric ranges. This is because it takes less energy to provide gas to your range than electricity. Gas ranges provide immediate and easily controllable heat. This generally allows for more precise cooking so you can optimize every recipe to get the results you want. Gas ranges require professional installation, however, as they must be connected to a natural gas line. Certain gas ranges have liquid propane conversion kits that can be purchased if your home has no gas hookup option. Electric ranges are typically less energy efficient than gas-powered ranges. They can also be more expensive to operate, since electricity takes longer to reach the appliance. Installation of an electric range is more straightforward, however, using just a standard 240-volt plug-in into an outlet. The oven on an electric range usually heats at a drier temperature, promoting even and reliable results. Certain electric ranges can be easier to clean, too. They are designed with a smooth glass cooktop that wipes clean without the need to remove elements or grates. As indicated by the name, dual fuel ranges feature both gas and electric components to create optimal variations for cooking and baking. The cooktop uses gas for precise cooking, while the oven is electric, ensuring an even, reliable temperature throughout the cavity. Dual fuel ranges can be expensive, but they are often the choice of professional and experienced cooks. Cooktops use different types of heat. Let's compare your options. Many home chefs may prefer gas cooktops, fueled by natural gas or propane, for convenient, quick heating and precise burner control. Gas burners are measured in British thermal units, BTUs. Higher BTU output means higher heat. This is important for cooking techniques like searing, which typically requires 15K or more BTUs. A lower BTU output of 5K or less means lower heat, which is essential, for instance, when melting butter. Electric is a more economical option than gas. A radiant electric cooktop uses indirect heat to heat cookware and cook food. It may feature dual or triple elements with multiple rings to deliver the right coverage for your pan size and power needs. With its smooth surface, this type of cooktop is easy to clean. Select KitchenAid electric ranges also offer a dedicated warming zone for added versatility. Induction cooktops use electromagnetic energy to transfer heat directly into your cooking vessel and not through the cooktop surface first and then the vessel. Induction cooktops work with the right cookware to maximize efficiency. The burners on an induction cooktop don't stay hot for long after they're turned off. This, combined with their smooth surface, means spills are easy to clean. If you purchase an induction range, you'll have to invest in the right cookware too. Compatible cookware will be high in iron or steel with a flat bottom. An easy way to find compatible cookware is to do the magnet test. If a magnet is attracted to the bottom of a flat bottom pot or pan, it can be used with an induction cooking surface. An electric coil burner range is typically the least expensive option. You can use any type of cookware with it, but it will take longer to heat up and cool down compared to induction, for example. Next, let's compare freestanding versus slide-in ranges. Depending on your kitchen layout and style, one may be more suitable than the other. The main difference between freestanding and slide-in ranges is whether or not the appliance features a back guard and the location of the controls. Slide-in ranges are also known as front control ranges because their controls are located on the front of the range. There is no back guard. They integrate with your countertops for a seamless built-in look. This sleek look has made slide-in ranges an ideal choice for kitchen islands or against a wall that features a continuous backsplash. Select KitchenAid slide-in ranges are equipped with downdraft ventilation systems. These systems integrate ventilation directly into the cooking surface, eliminating the need for an overhead vent. Slide-in ranges can come with unfinished or finished sides. All KitchenAid slide-in ranges have finished sides, so they can be installed virtually anywhere in your kitchen. Choose your next slide-in range with confidence with the Fit System Limited Guarantee. KitchenAid guarantees that your 30-inch slide-in range will fit seamlessly into your existing cabinet cutout of 30 inches wide by 24 inches deep and 36 inches high. If your cutout depth is less than 24 inches and you are unsatisfied with the fit of your range, KitchenAid will provide up to $300 towards professionally altering the depth of your countertop cutout. Freestanding ranges are also known as rear control ranges because their controls are located on the range's backguard. Besides housing controls, the backguard also helps protect your kitchen walls from spills and splashes. Freestanding ranges offer a lower entry-level price point than slide-in ranges. They have finished side panels so they can be installed anywhere in your kitchen. Another important consideration is size. Choose a range size that meets the needs of your household while making sense for your kitchen layout and dimensions. If you live in an apartment or condo, you may want to consider a smaller size. Smaller ranges average 20 to 24 inches wide. Generally, they work just like bigger ranges. Their only difference is their smaller cooking capacity. Larger size ranges can vary from 30 to 60 inches wide. Before making a purchase, remember to ensure that your kitchen dimensions can accommodate the appliance size you want. Consider a commercial style range if you want greater power and intriguing features. Commercial style ranges are also known as professional style ranges, and they appeal to avid cooks. These powerful ranges can run up to 15,000 to 20,000 BTUs per burner, in contrast to the average 5,000 to 7,000 BTUs per burner of a conventional, non-commercial style range. The result is quick, precise cooking so you can fry, saute, boil, and broil like a pro. Some commercial style ranges have dual fuel options, allowing avid cooks to get both the accuracy of a gas cooktop and the consistency of an electric oven. Modern commercial style ranges can reach 60 inches wide, but they also can come in smaller sizes. KitchenAid commercial style ranges are available in widths of 30, 36, and 48 inches to fit a variety of kitchen layouts and capacity needs. Depending on the model, you can choose from among different cooktop burner options like a griddle, grill, or both, and a sealed, open, or induction top. KitchenAid commercial style ranges can add premium features and high-end design so you can achieve a restaurant-style experience at home. These features can include chrome-infused electric griddles, dual-flame burners for high and low-heat cooking, Wi-Fi connectivity that lets you preheat, bake, and roast from anywhere with the KitchenAid app. They are also compatible with a Google Assistant-enabled device to send voice commands to your range. Before making a purchase, ensure that your kitchen is equipped to handle a large appliance, in addition to having a proper ventilation system. Once you've decided on fuel type, configuration, and size, the next step is to consider features. Are you looking for standard features, or would you prefer to level up your cooking and baking experience with more convenience and functionality? Here are some features you may be interested in. You can choose a single or double oven range. A double oven range provides room to cook multiple dishes simultaneously, but at different temperatures. Similar to wall ovens, there are three types of cleaning systems available. Manual or standard clean ovens require physical cleaning by hand. You may need to use cleaners to remove some stains. Self-cleaning ovens use a high heat cleaning mode, typically approximately 800 degrees Fahrenheit, 400 degrees Celsius, to incinerate any spills or food. The oven door locks during this process. A self-clean cycle typically takes between 2 to 6 hours, and you may have to wipe out any remaining food particles afterwards. Steam cleaning ovens use low heat and added water to create residue lifting steam. This process takes less time than manual or self-cleaning, but any leftover residue will have to be cleaned manually, possibly with a chemical cleaner. Always follow your appliance's use and care instructions before beginning any task, as it should be your primary source of information. Convection ovens are equipped with a fan that circulates air within the oven cavity to distribute heat evenly for fast and precise baking. No need to rotate that cookie tray, and no fear of crispy edged cakes. Convection is available in both gas and electric ranges. Convection also heats up quickly, meaning less preheating time is required. There are two types of convection. Fan convection typically utilizes one fan at the back of the oven to distribute even interior heat. True convection also utilizes a fan, but it also has a third heating element that helps circulate even temperatures for more consistent roasting and baking than traditional thermal cooking. Select KitchenAid ranges offer even heat true convection. The bow tie design and convection fan will help you to actualize the flawless cooking and baking results you expect. Some ranges are equipped with a warming drawer, sometimes also called a baking drawer. This separate compartment provides additional space to keep dishes at a low, steady temperature so they stay warm until the rest of the meal is ready to be served. Some warming drawers also feature a slow cook function and can even be used to help bread dough rise. Wi-Fi connectivity is an exciting high-tech feature on certain ranges. It allows you to control the appliance using an app. So, for example, you could preheat or adjust cooking modes and temperatures remotely. Now that we've covered many of the technical and performance-oriented aspects of choosing a range, let's consider one last factor, the finish. Today, you can choose between classic finishes like white, black, stainless steel, or black stainless steel. KitchenAid ranges come in all these timeless finishes. You can also opt for vibrant and sophisticated hues that will make your appliance pop. KitchenAid commercial style ranges offer 9 curated colors, including ink blue, passion red, and more. Now, your kitchen design can reflect your creativity and passion for cooking. The right range can improve your day-to-day life with its efficiency, performance, and ability to help you perfect the dishes you love. We hope this video has prepared you to choose a range that will exceed your expectations and your kitchen needs.